Good morning. Good morning. Listen to that. Peace and quiet. Not a soul in sight. Just me. Oh, here comes the car. But listen. And look. Today, we are doing I believe it is 7.2 mile hike on the Upper Falls Trail. So, kind of staying around the same area. So today I went to Glacier Point. I think there's another trail up there. This is probably one of the most, eye-capturing, spots of the park. The meadow, it's just, I can't take my eyes off of it. The green grass, shades of green, backdrop of these mountains, these rocks. I don't know, are these mountains? I'm assuming they're mountains. It's gonna be a great time. At least I know I'm gonna have a good time. So let's go. Not even halfway there yet. And it's been an hour and 2 miles. Straight up. Well, now a little down. Probably maybe half a mile left. And I gotta say, this is no joke. I've done Patagonia 20 miles. But I don't recall it being this hard, but maybe it was. It's just been so long. God, freak. Push through, let's go.
Made it.
No, kidding. I'm not even there. Apparently I gotta go higher, which is the more strenuous part of the hike, I think. Although the first part wore me the out. But this is a beautiful sight. Honestly, if you got to this part of the hike, this would be worth it. Even making it here and turning back. But I gotta go all the way to the top. Looks like we might be there. At least not too many more inclines in front of me. Upper Falls, finally, to secure my level of comfort. Fear of heights. Right around this corner, in Kabushka. What do we got?
She says she blamed me for running in and taking her heart away. I said I blame her for making me believe her lies. Don't understand how you could wake up one day and just walk away. You didn't even try to call to apologize. And we're building up these walls just to watch them fall. Oh,
7.4 miles. Goodness gracious. These legs are kaput. I'm gonna have to stack up on that protein and carbs. Guaranteed, I'm having pizza tonight if I can find it. There's some fats too. Gosh, I think I lost so much weight today in strength. Great trail, long, very difficult. I was out of breath. I tried to go in one shot all the way up. Made it maybe 8/10 of the way before I decided to start taking breaks. We got El Capitan. And then we got Bridal Veil Falls. Both of those seen from Tunnel View. I got those mistaken earlier. I thought that was Yosemite Falls from Tunnel View. And that's all she wrote.